So what's going on, guys? This is Noish here, and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. I don't know what's going on. This is part 3 that I'm recording today. Yes, 3 parts in one day recording. However, this will not get uploaded before tomorrow, which is Saturday. And yeah, if you guys want another episode, you know what to do. Drop the like rating. And like, not dislike. We last left off in... I'm just gonna tell you guys to watch the previous episode to find out. Castle Dimitrescu. Yeah, I guess we encountered Dimitrescu and her daughters and everything. We killed 2 of the daughters, so yeah, good. I removed the bobblehead.
Yes.
Let me just sell some stuff. This looks good.
Now to spend like kings.
This seems good as well.
Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome. Why are you looking at your hand? So we have the Mask of Sorrow, a stone mask found in the castle cellar. The face looks incredibly grieved. And then we have the mounted animal skull, the skull of an animal mounted on a wooden board. The Dimitrescu key. And the iron insignia key, a small worn key, seems to have been used a lot. We need to use that. I like that the music kind of fades out while you're exiting. Yeah, we found one. That ignites that. So cool too. Just time to find out where I used the other insignia. Or where the other insignia is. I'm thinking on the first, on the top one, there's some, possibly. Not there, that's locked from the other side. We need to go through the library to get to there. There's the Hall of Pleasure. When we take this, it locks behind us. With the Mask of Pleasure, so we can't do that yet. Don't know how we can do that. It's probably simpler than I think. And I say probably because I don't know. Oh, so you saw me through a window, huh? Well, that's not good. At least not for me. I don't know. Where can you go? She's kind of quick while walking. I'll let you know that. Well, I'll give her that, whatever you want to call it. Can she come through here? Well, she couldn't do that before. Iron insignia key. Just stay down there, please. I need to look. But that's where she came from when she scared the fucking shit out of me. Dimitrescu. Okay, doing that through a wall is cheating, in my opinion.
So fucking serious? Everyone falls through in time.
Hey, I'd rather not. That's Nicole, isn't it? Why are you running?
You really want to kill me? You'll kill me!
Oh, I can, and so can you.
Damn! Put those arms down! Why are you doing this?
Dying in the same pose as the others. Yeah, you're not the only one, Ethan. Not the only dude who's sick of bugs. I was also sick of Magawit bugs back in I7. Some good stuff in here, I'm pretty sure. Please, game. Maybe this. No? Okay, sure thing. I think that was it. Yep, it was. Still have a lot of handgun ammo. Is Dimitrescu? Don't hope she is. I'm recording, right? I apparently am not. Mask of Joy. Shit, I thought that was her. For a second I was like, what the fuck? And that is definitely her. I got so scared. Jesus Christ. Let the 5 bells of this chamber ring out. Sure. Just let them ring out, I guess. What? Do I just wait in here or what? What did that do? I don't know. Yeah, what did it do? I'm really confused. Five bells. We gotta find five or what? That was only three. And there's five. I don't know how's there supposed to be five in here. This chamber. Is there someone here too or what? I don't get it. Do I want to? But does that mean that there could have been a cutscene with her? Don't say she can come in here. One more. 69. I feel like there's one somewhere here. I got 4. That was kind of good hitting. Oh yeah, I know. That was, oh, I saw that in the IGN stuff. Like, Cassandra, come here now. And then it's just like, bring me that boss head or whatever. So yeah, take that. Shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Don't come at me, bitch. God, still coming up. They are kind of easy though. Lockpick. Now, not a screwdriver anymore though. An herb. Treasure map. I've probably already taken it, I don't know. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death's Flower somewhere in this castle. It's apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. Well, I don't know either. So cool. An F2 rifle. Dang. Oh, so now we're up and outside, huh? Not this one. Oh, no. Crystal wing. That's the thing, it fell down. That's not good. It's in the ground. Some fucking hell. Bro, wanna know why? No, not really. Thank you. I think I'm killing these monsters in some bad places. Maybe not. This is not Batman. Nothing. God damn. Grab on, is that everything? I don't think that's everything. Shotgun blow and this thing didn't stay down, so I'd be using it. But it looks good. I just got like a crystal thing, I think it was. Pretty sure, yeah. This is definitely Resident Evil Village taken Avengers. Infinity War Endgame inspiration from the snap. I feel like there's more, but I don't think there is. That's really weird. So we're gonna go down with the elevator. I'm tired.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Fuck. Jesus Christ. Why, bitch? That's shit. That's...
How irritating.
Really irritating, right?
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
Sure.
You wish to make a purchase?
No, I'm just here for reasons.
I will. testing it out.
Of course.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Securing goods is more important.
Thank you for your patronage.
What are you looking at, huh? So where can I store stuff, huh?
We'll learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Thank you for that beautiful accent. I appreciate it. House Domitresk. Hey, how did you know I was done here? Good day, isn't it? How about no? Fucking bitch. I'm kinda confused where the hell I wanna go. Not that way. How's the Mitresk? Nice bath. Lady's lipstick. Cool. It's not the word I would use. I mean, I did, but it's not. You fucking bitch.
Now you're finished, Ethan Winters.
I'm not quite done.
Those little arms. No, you've dirtied my dress.
Who gives a shit except you?
No one.
Bitch. This is a good spot. That's also before I used normal aid. Alright, this is a good spot.
Stupid man thing!
You will live long, even if you run.
I was coming, eternally beautiful, just like Mother Miranda.
No, not with all that shitty makeup going on, no, I'm just saying.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Shall I choose something for you?
I think I'm good.
Oh, excellent choice.
I think. Sure? Are you really sure?
This is all an investment, Ethan. Your coin.
Sure. $12,000. Reload speed to become that much slower. 0.2 seconds slower. Like that, it matters a little bit, but not as much. The power matters.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Good day, then.
Thank you.
Welcome.
I could kind of use some... that first statement right there.
See why you'd be interested in that.
I wonder why.
Please come again.
I will. Hopefully very soon. I can just hide in here, so... yeah. Stubbing a vagina. Oh, she couldn't handle getting rejected. Don't look at me like that. I know I'm a pussy, but I don't give a shit. Who really does? You high? I think you're...
Welcome, Ethan.
Yeah, just go and buy this as well. This to me.
Please come again.
Oh well. This is the Mask of Joy. And this is the Mask of Rage. Two of the four. The treasure map. Kitchen and dungeon. Okay, I can go down and then use the iron insignia key there. But I gotta go to the kitchen. She is, as far as I know, upstairs. What would you, huh? Thank you. Through them. This is where I fight at the bitch. I think that's why the insignia key is supposed to be used at the ending towards. There's still fucking monsters down here, are you serious? Yeah, I can use the insignia key. Oh. Do I have to use like a mine or what? I guess I have to use a pipe bomb. So I gotta do this. Just had to do it that early. What's this? Asia Eye. That's a treasure. A blue gemstone that looks like an eye. It's combinable. Oh, there's something here, of course. Crystal fragment. Why shouldn't that be? It's Capcom. You probably figured. Maybe you didn't. Skylight. Why did the music play? This door's still locked. Why did her music play right now? Why does it play? I don't know. It's really weird. She's not down here, is she? I just wasted a lot of time on that. Thank you. still have the treasure map. For sure, there's something on the second floor.
Oh, yes.
Only 1200? I can sell and leave my...
Pay me no mind. To think I would buy such things.
I mean, you would.
An interesting selection. Till next we meet.
I'm confused.
You'll make the best vintage yet.
Würde. There's items that I'm using and I might just be an idiot and like looking right past them, but come on, it's almost midnight and I'm really tired. The question that I'm asking right now is, where do I go? I generally don't know. Isn't this supposed to be there or not? Don't think so. Thank you. Delicious.
Finished, Ethan Winters!
Not quite. Jesus Christ, dude, I am so confused. I have no idea where I'm gonna go. Or where I'm supposed to go. Where's the shot, dude?
Ah, yes, yes.
Thank you for your patronage.
Dumitrescu, you know what? Back here.
You'll make the best vintage yet.
Are you sure? Well, that's gonna do it for this third episode of Resident Evil Village. Not that much happened. And I'm really sorry about that, because I have literally no idea where I'm supposed to go. And it's kind of a good thing, because I rather want this game to last for as long as possible. Can you shut up? So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like rating, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And yeah, I'll of course see you next one. Bye bye.
Prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.